Both go sometimes.
Finally, a qualified ride from Corey Bailey, 87.5 points on Little Nicky. That kind of breaks the bat string.
Yeah, you know, Corey makes a great bull ride, and hopefully it starts to heat things up here in Mulvane. It's just when